preparations are nearly complete. Should be able to launch within the hour.
So, this is the Top Hat Clan's secret base. Sign me up. Whoa, what happened to that guy?
Henry, you're back. I took charge in your stead. I hope you don't mind.
I'm Ellie. I'm new here. What are you guys up to?
Well, Henry, remember that orbital station idea we were talking about? We went ahead with that plan. Got all of our assets in there already. Once the final preparations are complete, we'll be ready to launch into orbit. That should keep us far away from any governments trying to bring us down. Should be able
to... Chief.
Hey, what did I tell you about calling me that? Henry's the chief, remember?
Okay, yeah. We're under attack.
You two, get to the rocket. Henry. One, two, three.
The rocket is launching in 5 minutes.
Do something. Just you wait till my friend gets here.
Yeah, sure.
Bomb has been planted.
Isn't this an EMP?
In 1 minute.
We gotta hurry.
You guys need a ride?
Don't wanna get through, man.
We've got company.
Gotcha, Henry. You know, I could drop you right now and nobody would know. But why would I do that? I saw you out there. Put yourself on the line to save the Top Hat Clan. You've truly earned my respect. I can't think of a better person to lead us. Thanks to Henry's efforts, we were able to establish our orbital station. Unfortunately, we lost quite a few members during the raid. With the station in orbit, we were able to raid any place on Earth with ease. Ellie was officially recruited into the Top Hat Clan and given the rank Right-Hand Lady. Me and my right-hand man went on to become top operators in the clan, performing several successful operations.